Yeah, good idea, thinking of it. Yeah, how can we step out from perpetration? My experience is only if you go to your own victimhood. Only if you really come into contact with your own victimhood, you can stop your perpetration fully. Otherwise, you always, in a way, will repeat it because of your victim attitudes, surviving attitudes, they lead you towards perpetration. And most perpetrators feel like a victim. And only if you felt being made a victim, you can stop it. You can stop this process.